The U.S. National Archives will upload high-definition 3D images of the bullet used in the assassination of late 35th U.S. President John F. Kennedy to its online catalogue. A team was able to create 3D surface maps of the projectiles after imaging them using a microscope with multiple lenses at different focal lengths. Kennedy was assassinated in November 1963. Subscribe to the channel for more news.